Hey everybody, Andrew Cartwright here, and here is your unemployment update for Tuesday, August 18, 2020. Hopefully it gets a little better. We have word on the next three states that have joined Arizona, Iowa, Louisiana, and New Mexico in receiving those weekly $300 enhanced unemployment benefits. Find out if your state is next in the line to begin providing these much-needed unemployment funds to citizens, and why economists are so concerned about the U.S. situation, which I am too, as we're currently falling off that cash cliff I keep talking about, and what it will mean to the entire economy. What it'll mean to your investments, your real estate, all that stuff. So after this. For the best news and information on how to master and dominate your money, business, and life, stay tuned to this channel. Hit subscribe, and please, for the YouTube algorithm, just click away at the like button. It really helps so much. I really appreciate it when you do that. It's like giving me a little love or a like or a, you know, just punch it, smash that one, or however you want to do it. Just lightly click it, just as long as it turns blue. Also, put a comment in the comments because I'm giving $700 away as soon as we hit 70,000 subscribers, which is probably going to be in a couple of days. And also put a couple comments in the last few videos so that, you know, you up your chances. Also grab two free Webull stocks. Open an account, click down below, open it, get two free stocks, one valued up to $1,400. It's awesome. But first, economists across the country, yes, across the country, even people in other countries are probably going, this is a no-brainer, have expressed concern about the state of America's economy with the loss of their FPUC weekly $600 unemployment benefits. Ernie Tedeschi, yes, probably Italian, managing, not that that means anything, right? Director and Policy Economist for Evercore explained that the loss of $600 unemployment benefits will drop, get this, $15 billion every week since they ended back in July. Ouch. Let's just restate that. Hopefully you're sitting down, you relax. Whoosh. $15 billion. Gone. Think about that. In the economy. Not circulating, right? Not going around, not helping people out of work. Like, come on. Tedeschi stated in a tweet, everybody tweets these days, that the equivalent of almost 4% of the GDP, we already know GDP is just tanking, the velocity of capital, if you look at the Federal Reserve chart, oh my God, it's fallen off the deep end, worse than a recession. Financial analysts, and I look at all that stuff because it's important when you're trying to figure out where to invest your money. What do you buy? Do you buy property? Do you not buy property? Do you invest in stock? What stocks do you stay away from? It all comes together in this crazy, crazy picture. Financial analysis from Peterson Institute of International Economics also warned of the devastating impact that not providing enhanced unemployment payments will have on the economy. They explained that not offering $600 weekly unemployment benefit, and I quote, threatens to undo the stimulus effect of the programs and exacerbate the economic damage from the lockdown. Yes, think about this, okay? This is a really graphic and horrible thing to say, but imagine your patient is bleeding out and you put blood in them, but they're still bleeding out, and then you just stop putting blood in them. Oh, that's terrible. Ugh. But that's what it feels like. Everything we've done to prop up the economy and get back to those highs in the stock market so your 401k didn't take a complete dump like it did in 2008, and your property values are still selling and banks are still lending and the rates are still going, all this just goes away. Poof. With politicians on vacation, I say just fire them all. Let's just start over. As you've heard me say countless times again on this channel, you can't trust Washington. I mean, Washington, please listen to the economists just for once. You don't have to, like, understand what they're saying. Nah, Who needs to understand it? I could show you some clips that'll blow you away. These people make a living understanding the economy. I hang out with them. I go to New York. I talk to the top economists that we argue about, you know, how the economy is going. And they argue every day like little Einsteins. They lose most of their hair, most of them. It's just hair just falls out because they're so stressed out. So now you're going to like all their hair is going to fall out because they are completely stressed out. Doesn't take a rocket scientist to project the numbers into the future and go, we got a problem here. Houston, problem. These people make a living out of this, understanding the economy. So put a little trust in their hands and give us our enhanced unemployment benefits already. Like, just press go. At least, you know, Trump came to the table and did what he could. Meanwhile, three new states, these are the states, are on track to join Arizona, Iowa, Louisiana, New Mexico. These are great states. In the $300 enhanced unemployment, FEMA released a new memo on the LWA weekly $300 unemployment benefit and explained that Colorado, Missouri, and Utah will be the next in line for other claimants that these payments will go to. Obviously, they filled out the application, which you should encourage your state to do the same so that you can get on board. Maybe even North Dakota, right? But when will these $300 payments begin to hit the streets, hit the accounts? Well, as discussed yesterday, Arizona has already started the process to pay unemployment claims in their state. And from what I've seen in the comments, some of you have already started seeing these payments. That's awesome. And thank you so much for the comments. You have no idea. We read them. It's cool. Well, I'm so happy that all of you viewers in Arizona, it seems like the rest of you may have to wait a couple of weeks to begin seeing funds. It's hard to say. I'm sorry. As stated in the FEMA memo, the U.S. Department of Labor believes that payments will likely begin 3 weeks from President Trump signing the action. So we did the math. When was that? Let's see, August 8th. Yes, the 8th. This means that other states that have been approved, they filled out the application to pay unemployment claims, that $300 from FEMA weekly benefit, it'll begin August 29th. So August 29th, I'm sorry to report, it just can't be all good here. I mean, I try. As many states continue to approve these LWA weekly $300 payments, let me know in the comments your state if they've been accepted or are currently in a status of like, come on already, do it on these enhanced unemployment benefits. Hopefully your leadership will lead. What a concept. Thanks everybody out there. You know, in this section, we do this. Arizona, Maryland. Did I just have a brain fart? I think I did. Missouri. Can I say fart on the internet? Yeah, I think I can. West Virginia, California, Ohio, New Jersey, Indiana, Michigan, Maine, New York, Pennsylvania, Oklahoma, Wisconsin, Florida, South Carolina, Arkansas, North Carolina, Iowa, another one, Arizona, Oregon, Texas, Georgia, Illinois, Louisiana, Tennessee, Washington, and New Mexico. Got you again, Illinois. I didn't mess up this time, right? Your comments and support mean the world to me. You know it. You know you. And the likes, they're just, I love it. Love it when you just give a little like. Give a little like in the world. That'll be the next song, right? Instead of give a little love. If you live in one of these lucky states approved for the LWA, we got to learn all these acronyms, and your unemployment benefits, then congrats. I hope you all get paid real soon and can breathe a little easier at night knowing that they're on their way to you, to your bank account. Everyone else, send letters, emails, smoke screens, messenger pigeons. I think Tyson has some that he can send you. He's got pigeons that actually will deliver messages. I don't know why, to local politicians and let them know, hey, $300, it'll make a difference. Or we'll vote you out because we can't trust you with taking care of us. If you still haven't applied for your unemployment benefits in your state, check to see if you're eligible to receive these backdated checks. People get checks for $5,000, $10,000, $15,000. They put in the comments and they go, Andrew, I love you and I love you back. For all of you gig workers, self-employed, independent contractors, and 1099 workers that have not received these unemployment benefits, you can actually get this claim. as they are PUA, not standard unemployment benefits. They're separate and they haven't gone away. They're still there, even though we're like barking over this other stuff, and we're barking because it makes sense. They should actually do it. Getting like 45% of what you should be getting is like not cool. Check with your state's unemployment PUA guidelines and put your claim in. Be honest before your state runs out of money, because yeah, that ain't looking good, which unfortunately is a real possibility. So please get it in there. Don't go, I'll get to that. No, not on this one. Thank you so much for watching. Please share your experience. Share the video with the PUA and unemployment benefits in your state. If you haven't liked already, please like. Just click like. Just, especially if you got this far, you must have liked something about it. You're the best audience on YouTube, and I'm so proud. You're an amazing community. I love spending my time with you every single day. It's awesome. I look forward to it. It's just so cool. And you guys are so cool. The comments, just people all over the freaking country and actually the world. But I have to be careful what places I say anything about, because people watch from all over the place. And I have to be careful because I got a 9-year-old out there watching, son of a single mom, wonderful lady, and just like all kinds of people. That's why I was worried about fart. Right? Yep, I said it again. But yeah, no bad words here. So, we got to keep it PG, right? Take care. Love you. I'm Andrew Cartwright.